I always encourage everyone to, at the end of the day, to listen to their inner voice about what will make them happy, what will make them fulfilled. And when you leave this planet, what will you define as having been a successful life well lived on your terms, not on everyone else's terms?